Picture this. It's a lazy Sunday afternoon, and you find yourself reclining on the couch, the soft glow of the television casting a warm, comforting ambience in the room. The year is a blur, perhaps a distant memory, but what remains crystal clear is the moment when a graceful and captivating presence graced your screen, etching an indelible mark on your memory. Francesca Annis, a name that resonates with elegance and talent, entered your world like a breath of fresh air, leaving you in awe of her unmatched charisma and acting prowess. As the opening credits rolled and the storyline unfolded, you couldn't help but be drawn into her world, where each performance was a masterpiece, each character a testament to her remarkable range and depth. Whether it was her portrayal of Lady Macbeth's haunting ambition or the gentle allure of her roles in period dramas, Francesca Annis had an extraordinary ability to transport you to another time and place with a mere glance, a smile, or a subtle gesture. Now, as we journey through the fascinating tapestry of Francesca Annis' life and career, prepare to uncover some intriguing tidbits and hidden gems that will deepen your admiration for this timeless actress. From her early beginnings on the stage to her memorable appearances in film and television, every chapter of her life is a testament to her enduring talent and magnetic presence. So, without further ado, let's delve into the world of Francesca Annis and discover the captivating stories that have shaped her journey in the world of entertainment. Buckle up, for you're about to embark on a delightful ride through the life of an actress who has left an indelible mark on the hearts of countless admirers. Get ready to be amazed, for this is the tale of Francesca Annis, a true icon of the silver screen. Francesca Annis, a timeless talent. Francesca Annis is a name that resonates with elegance and grace in the world of entertainment. Born on May 14, 1945, in Kensington, London, she has graced both the stage and screen with her remarkable talent for over five decades. While many recognize her for her captivating beauty and acting prowess, there are several lesser-known facets of her life and career that truly enrich her story. Annis began her acting journey at a tender age, making her stage debut at just 16 years old. Her early foray into theater laid the foundation for a career that would span across various mediums. What sets Francesca Annis apart is her versatility. While she is widely known for her work in period dramas, she has seamlessly transitioned between genres and styles, proving her mettle in everything from Shakespearean classics to contemporary dramas. One of her most remarkable achievements came in the 1960s, when she portrayed Lady Macbeth opposite Sir Ian McKellen in a critically acclaimed production of Macbeth at the Royal Shakespeare Company. Her portrayal of the ambitious and power-hungry Lady Macbeth showcased her ability to breathe life into complex characters. In addition to her stage success, Annis ventured into the world of film and television, where she continued to shine. In the 1970s, she delivered a spellbinding performance in Roman Polanski's chilling film Macbeth, further solidifying her reputation as a Shakespearean actress of great distinction. What truly sets Francesca Annis apart is her ability to captivate audiences of all ages. She found herself in the spotlight once again in the early 2000s when she portrayed the enigmatic Lady Jessica in the television miniseries Frank Herbert's Dune. Her portrayal of the wise and strong-willed matriarch resonated with a new generation of viewers, demonstrating her timeless appeal. Despite her immense talent and undeniable beauty, Annis has always remained remarkably grounded. She values her privacy and has chosen to let her work speak for itself, never seeking the glitz and glamour of Hollywood fame. This commitment to her craft and authenticity has endeared her to fans and colleagues alike. Francesca Annis is not just an actress, she is a living testament to the enduring power of talent and dedication. Her ability to bring characters to life with depth and authenticity has left an indelible mark on the world of entertainment. Whether she's commanding the stage or captivating audiences on screen, Francesca Annis remains a true icon of the performing arts. In conclusion, Francesca Annis is a remarkable talent whose career spans generations. From her early beginnings in theater to her unforgettable roles in film and television, she continues to inspire and enchant audiences worldwide. Her ability to transcend time and genre is a testament to her enduring legacy in the world of entertainment. Francesca Annis, known for her notable roles in film and television, has an intriguing connection to her former long-term companion, British actor Ralph Fiennes. The two actors first crossed paths while performing in the play Hamlet in 1994. Annis portrayed the character Gertrude, while Fiennes took on the role of Hamlet. Their on-stage chemistry eventually spilled over into real life, and they became a couple. However, their relationship came to an end in February 2006. Additionally, it's worth noting that Francesca Annis shares her birthday with her Dune co-star, Cyan Phillips, adding an interesting coincidence to their professional collaboration. Annis also played the role of Joanna David's mother in Lily, despite being only a year and a half older than her in real life, highlighting her versatility in portraying characters of various ages. Francesca Annis has had a diverse and accomplished career in the entertainment industry, with her work spanning both the stage and screen. Her connection with Ralph Fiennes and the interesting coincidences in her career add depth to her fascinating journey in the world of acting. Francesca Annis, a versatile actress. Francesca Annis, a renowned actress known for her versatility, has left an indelible mark on the world of theater and film. While her career spans decades, one notable highlight was her portrayal of Lady Macbeth in Roman Polanski's 1971 adaptation of Macbeth. Interestingly, Annis landed this iconic role due to a twist of fate. Originally, Nicole Williamson, her co-star in Hamlet, was considered for the title role in Macbeth. However, Polanski had other plans and vetoed the idea. Annis, on the other hand, secured the role of Lady Macbeth, a testament to her talent and dedication. Francesca Annis' career also saw her stepping into the role of Gertrude, Hamlet's mother, in the 1995 production of Hamlet, starring Ralph Fiennes. This production, both in London and on Broadway, showcased her enduring appeal and ability to tackle complex characters. Outside the spotlight, Annis had a significant personal life. She shares a lasting relationship with Patrick Weissman, which began in 1976. Together, they have three children, daughters Charlotte and Taryn Weissman, and a son named Andreas, affectionately known as Rainbow. Francesca Annis' career, marked by memorable performances and her ability to adapt to various roles, continues to captivate audiences. Her journey from Ophelia to Lady Macbeth and Gertrude exemplifies her enduring talent in the world of theater and film. Francesca Annis, a versatile actress known for her extensive career, made a remarkable portrayal of Lily Langtry in the 1978 series Lily. Spanning from the age of 15 in 1868 to 75 in 1929, Annis showcased her acting prowess across a wide range of years, bringing to life the iconic character. Her portrayal in Lily left a lasting impression on audiences and cemented her status as a talented actress. Annis' early training was at the Corona Academy, which was founded by Rona Knight. This institution laid the foundation for her acting career, honing her skills and preparing her for the diverse roles she would take on throughout her career. In a family connection to the entertainment industry, Francesca Annis' daughter, Charlotte Weissman, pursued a career as a costume designer. This artistic talent seems to run in the family, demonstrating the multifaceted nature of their contributions to the world of entertainment. Francesca Annis' career and family connections illustrate her deep involvement in the world of entertainment, both on and off the screen. Her portrayal of Lily Langtry in Lily stands as a testament to her acting abilities, while her training at the Corona Academy and her daughter's career in costume design showcase the family's enduring ties to the industry. Francesca Annis continues to be remembered for her remarkable contributions to the world of entertainment, leaving a lasting legacy that extends beyond her own performances. As we draw the curtains on this journey through the illustrious career of Francesca Annis, take a moment to reflect on your personal connection with this extraordinary actress. Whether you were mesmerized by her captivating performances on screen or enchanted by her talent on the stage, Francesca Annis has left an indelible mark on the world of entertainment. Now, it's your turn to share your cherished memories and thoughts about her remarkable body of work. Did her portrayal of Lady Macbeth in a riveting Shakespearean production leave you spellbound? Or perhaps it was her unforgettable role in a beloved classic film that touched your heart? Your voice and perspective are invaluable, and we invite you to join the chorus of admirers who have been touched by Francesca Annis' artistry. As we reflect on her contributions to the world of entertainment, we cannot help but marvel at the depth and versatility of her talent. She has transported us to different worlds, evoked a myriad of emotions, and brought countless characters to life. Francesca Annis' impact is not just on the silver screen or the stage. It's etched in the hearts of those who have had the privilege of witnessing her brilliance. We extend our heartfelt gratitude to you for taking the time to explore the legacy of Francesca Annis with us. Your interest and appreciation for her work are a testament to the enduring power of storytelling and the arts. As we bid adieu to this moment of reflection, we leave you with a sense of gratitude and offer Francesca Annis' contributions to the world of entertainment. Thank you for sharing in this tribute to a remarkable actress, and thank you for your time and interest in the world of entertainment. Your presence enriches the tapestry of our shared appreciation for the arts.